this is a newborn baby in the NICU. First we have to check the RBS of the baby. Then we give feeding to this baby. Step by step guide how to check RBS of newborn baby. This is the flow of the newborn. We have to take it in this position. Then we have to open the needles. We open the needle. Then we put echo check in the RBS tube. Then we take prick and the baby food. The baby RBS is 83. This is normal for this baby. This is the method how to check RBS at newborn baby. Then we discard it.